Hello, my name is Nasreen Mohajeri. I graduated medical biotechnology last year. My main interest is structural molecular signature and cellular biomolecular detection in cancer disease. Also, I would like to make activity in the multidisciplinary area. As you know more, a labeled antibody with many agents play a key role in the biomedical application. In our study, labeled antibody design using bio-dot derived from DNA strands create the cancer cell imaging with safe and biocompatible probe. Antibody DNA-dot conjugate have the great potential for cell surface antigen detection under fluorescence microscopy. This conjugate benefit swift coupling method and very sensitive antigen diagnosis approach. We anticipate that our research will accelerate the development of biological probes for clinical translation. I really excited when I found my nominated profile accepted under the category of Best Research Award. The reason of choosing International Research Award on Oncology Cancer Research is because the meeting provides international communication and identifying young researcher motivation for entering the future program. I would like to take this opportunity to express my sincere thanks to the executive committee members. Thank you.